the cabinet won't think, Jesus, you know, I've got a 75 ohm resistor, 2 watt in series with each plate lead going to the primary of the MOD transformer. And it looked like the wire, the flexible braid from the plate cap had burned right off from the resistor. And sure enough, I pull the friggin' thing out again, remove all the screws, pull the top off, and